You're watching UNICEF television. It's been 3 months since Tropical Storm Washi lashed northern Mindanao in the Philippines. The storm killed about 1,000 people and disrupted the lives of hundreds of thousands more. In Mandulog village, 1 month's rain fell overnight.
I was swimming, and I was screaming, and then I could no longer find my mother. My hair got stuck in a pile of wood, and I was suddenly underwater. I thought it was the end for me. Then I swam for safety.
The village's elementary school was washed away. UNICEF set up 3 temporary spaces so that children could start school on time.
We are providing tents as alternative schools for children so that they could resume their education. We feel that this is a vital part of an intervention to provide a semblance of normalcy and stability for children.
UNICEF provided school equipment and safe drinking water. Child-friendly spaces are also helping children like Hannah recover from their grief. Trained volunteers supervise structured play, art therapy, and storytelling. A widespread emergency requires a comprehensive response, and UNICEF is working with its local partners to protect children from exploitation and conducting school feeding programs in some of the worst affected schools. At Mandulog, the children enjoy a plate of beans and rice every morning. But the work of rebuilding flood-devastated communities has only just begun.
UNICEF is also working with national government agencies and local government units in the Philippines to help them prepare to better respond to emergencies, as well as to prevent and mitigate future disasters.
Hannah is still grieving the loss of her mother in the floods, but she says her teacher, Elsa, is helping her. Despite all she has suffered, Hannah is determined to focus on her education.
I want to finish school, even though we no longer have a house.
UNICEF urgently needs another $6.1 million to continue providing safe water, sanitation, hygiene, education, nutrition, and protection for the children of the Philippines. This is Chris Niles reporting for UNICEF Television. For more information, visit unicef.org. Unite for Children.